Many of these Red Templars were good men and women once. A shame to see them corrupted beyond recognition.
I believe I sense one of the artifacts of my people. The wards are working. It is a comfort to have you present on our journey, Seeker.
You so rarely call me by my name, Solas. Why is that?
Manners, perhaps.
Manners have not held you back on other occasions.
I say what I believe to be true, even if it gives offense to those who prefer the lie. But there is no lie in what you are. Your position is an honorable and well earned.
can the Templars hold here?
There may yet be stragglers, but we've dashed whatever plans they might have had.
Still looks seaworthy.
I was the run.
Excellent, assassin. Save the feet and legs.
Mages? Magisters?
What do you think of the Inquisition?
I just know that you could shake this world to its foundations if you willed it.
What do you think of my advisors?
Cullen. He's got the look of a man who's been through too much. He's seen the best and the worst of humanity, and I think he still struggles with where that leaves him. Still, I trust him to watch my back.
What do you think of my advisors?
Liliana is lonely. That's really all I see. All she has is her work. I pity her sometimes, as odd as that may seem.
What do you think of my advisors?
Josephine's lovely, and craftier than you'd expect. The Inquisition could not have picked a better ambassador.
You must have some feelings about our friends.
Cole's dangerous, unpredictable. We aren't even sure what he is. Don't know what he might do. I wouldn't turn my back on him.
You must have some feelings about our friends.
I fear for Cassandra sometimes, the way she throws herself into battle. I've never known a warrior like her.
You must have some feelings about our friends.
The less I think about Dorian, the better.
You must have some feelings about our friends.
Dorian? He's arrogant. He preens himself. But you already know that. He doesn't even hide it.
We should return to our duties.
As you wish. You are, after all, in charge.
Your worship.
Stone mad, Inquisitor.
Do you have insight into the stories these tiles are supposed to depict?
Tell you what. You finish one, and I'll write it up. Who better, right? A good dwarven perspective. Best of the vein, Inquisitor.
Inquisitor, what is your evaluation of our supplies?
We are well supplied, and I foresee only better to come.
As you were.
Of course, Inquisitor.
Herald of Andraste.
Can you tell me how our people are doing?
What would you like to know?
How are our forces at Skyhold doing?
Still in shock, for the most part. To see Haven destroyed so soon after the Conclave. You saved many, but still lives were lost. And traveling through the wilderness did not make treating injuries easier. For all that, though, more people arrive every day. Some are refugees, but others want to help. Your Inquisition is growing. I pray you use it wisely.
Do you have information on people elsewhere?
The refugees in the hinterlands are desperate. Without help, starvation or war will claim many lives. Villagers in Crestwood are besieged by their own dead. They have sent word begging for assistance. People are vanishing in the hills of Emprise de Lyon. It may be demons or something worse, but they are terrified. More than that, I cannot say. It is a chaotic time for all in Olay and Ferelden.
Farewell, revered mother.
Until next time.
All right.